Hi, Karl Winkler here at Lectrosonics, and we're at InfoComm 2019. And the big news at Lectrosonics is just last week we announced the D-Square digital wireless system with the DSQD receiver, which is four channels in a rack space, in a half a rack space, excuse me, the DBU digital belt pack transmitter, and the DHU digital handheld transmitter. So I want to show you a little bit about these products. Let's start with the receiver. Here is the DSQD, and what you can see is four channels of receiver in a half rack space. That gets you up to eight channels in one rack space here. I've got two of those racked together. This receiver has Dante and analog balanced XLR outputs. It has an Ethernet connection for your wireless designer software, and it does AES 256-bit CTR encryption with the digital belt pack and handheld transmitters. It's also got a talkback feature with those same transmitters. So there's a lot packed into this unit. As you can see by the menus, we've organized the menus in a very logical fashion, starting with a quick access, giving you a quick access to the most commonly used settings. Then there's your RF setup menu, your audio setup menu, your IR sync and encryption setup, and tools and settings. There's a lot going on in here. One of the really cool things about this unit is that it is backwards compatible with our digital hybrid transmitters, which is all the units we've made in the last 15 years. For instance, the very tiny SSM, the plug-on HMA, and the SM series, for instance, just a few of the transmitters you can use along with the more modern digital transmitters. So here's the handheld. This is the DHU. It looks very much like the HHA, the predecessor. The difference being the gray logo in the foot instead of a blue logo. Otherwise, this takes the Shure thread-on type capsules. There's also adapters for Sennheiser capsules, so a lot of different capsules can be used with this. And then we've got the DBU belt pack unit that has our standard 5-pin connector, uses AA batteries, and is a rock-solid unit made all out of metal. Now, the two transmitters in the new series have settings at 50 milliwatts and 25 milliwatts, and that's, in analog terms, is equivalent to about 125 and about 60 milliwatts. So these things have tremendous range, and the audio quality of the whole system is spectacular, with 24-bit, 48 kilohertz conversion. And so these are flat from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz, and with enormous dynamic range and a very, very quiet noise floor. So this system is already out. We've been starting to ship as of last week, and gotten a tremendous response to the D-Squared system. So it should be a very exciting product for 2019 and beyond. So for more details, check out Lectrosonics.com or go to DalePROAudio.com, and they'll have details on these products to learn more. And I'm Karl Winkler with Lectrosonics. Thanks for watching.